Which is true. Ako, pag may kalaban ako, kalaban na kita for life. Hindi na kita. Pwede maging kaibigan. Pag sinabi kong magkaaway na tayo, tapos na yan, wala na tayong pabalikan. May nagtanong kanina, which is a very legitimate question. Sabi niya, kalaban namin yan. We cannot ever work. Which is true. Ako, pag may kalaban ako, kalaban na kita for life. Hindi na kita. Pwede maging kaibigan. Pag sinabi kong magkaaway na tayo, tapos na yan, wala na tayong babalikan. Correct. That's a very tao. That's a very basic parang human nature. Anger, pride. Kung wala kang anger, kung wala kang pride, hindi ka na tao. Diba? Correct. Yes. Pero, as I said, in which was announced by Attorney Karen kanina, we can be individually positive. Pwede ka namang, pwede namang magkalaban tayo kayo dyan. Magkalaban ba tayo? Wala makakaaway dyan? Wala? Oh. Example, magkalaban ko kayo. Kalaban ninyo ako. Of course, hindi na talaga yan pwede. Parang magkapitbahay lang ba na nag-away? Na forever na mag-reconcile. Yes. Pero you can be positive in your communities. Diba? You can do everything in your power to be positive catalysts in your communities. And I can be a positive catalyst in the same community. Ano, paano sinabi kanina yun, Atty. Karen? Oh, we can disagree, but not be disagreeable. Diba? Sabi ko nga kanina, positive plus positive, hindi pa ako sure, pero it's still positive. Akala ko negative eh. Wala kayong effect dito sa amin. We'll quickly rebuild kung ano yung sinira ng terrorism. Let us work on our poverty incidents that has been taken advantage of by narco politicians. Ang kalaban natin, hindi ikaw ma'am. Diba? Ang kalaban natin, ano? Anong kalaban natin?
After watching this video, mag-comment lang, dahil ang iyong boses at paniniwala ay mahalaga para maimulat ang katotohanan. Ito ay para sa bayan.
Well, yes, alam na natin yan. But this is not his time. Tapos na yung time niya. Time ko na naman. Let us, oo, may time limit daw kasi kulang ang budget. Every time may bago tayong presidente, sinisira natin ang bansa natin. Let us change that. 5 years. 5 years, we need to push and push and push and see a change in 5 years. And yun lang yung time natin. Yun lang.
Get notified for latest news. Mahal kong bayan.